Cold exposure is one of those very powerful hermetic experiences. When the body receives a cold shock or a heat shock, the mitochondria go into overdrive. You can't just jump right into a 10-minute, 30-degree ice bath. We have to take it very slowly. If I look at my energy levels and I look at a 30 or 60 or 90-minute exercise, and I look at a 5-minute cold shower, I could say that 5-minute cold shower is probably worth a good half hour to an hour of exercise.